Hi guys, it's Mike here again. One go short play. This time I'm playing Batman and Robin. Well, the adventures of Batman and Robin, get it right, Mike. For the Sega Mega Drive. A game a friend of mine had when I was a kid, and I borrowed this a lot. In fact, it was his big brother that had it. He had the disposable income back then. And could afford to buy stuff. my mate Steve and me, Steve was his little brother, would play this and many other Mega Drive games until it came out of our ears. I think the one we really got into was Streets of Rage 2. Anyway, let's have a look at this. I remember this being really cool. I think it uses some pretty last minute graphics techniques as well for the Mega Drive. I'm not entirely sure quite what they are, but it does some serious scrolling up there at the top of the screen. What's that? Oh yeah. It's been a while since I played this. I can't remember what anything does. I love those lighting effects from the torches as well. I think that's a bit of the technology at work as well. It does make it all look really awesome and really quite unique. It's not that interesting to play. Well, it is. It's great. I'm not really doing it justice by just hammering the A button there. We've got jump and attack. Yeah, that's about it. And when they get up close and personal, it gets a bit fisticuffs, a bit hand to hand. Very hard to avoid bullets. Oh, hello. Something's happening. I think we've got at least a sub-level boss. Whoa, there he is. Trust me, to be stood exactly where he was coming. Oh no, it's not just him. Okay, they're not that hard. He's not quite a sub-level boss. Oh, these bullets. Man. Because you have to get pretty close. Well, you don't really have to get pretty close range. I just can't resist getting close range. And that'll be my back downfall. Yeah, I thought that was a level boss. It's not. I just vaguely remember a guy with a sack. Yeah, film exploded. He was gonna last a lot longer than he did. Oh no! I think I just lost a life! Look at that animation, how cool is that? Kinda missing drop shadows, but that's alright. Floor shadows, really. And that's a bit annoying when he crouches and he shoots down. Because you want to be ducking under bullets. And what you end up doing is ducking in front of bullets and shooting the wrong way. Ooh, getting a bit hand to hand here. Getting a bit overwhelmed. I remember that happening quite a lot back in the day. He seems to throw shurikens. Man, taking on those gun guys is no fun. Let's just get as far as we can. I love that fire effect as well. I mean, the artwork is gorgeous. The music's great. It's a really lively game. Full of charm and character, we like that. Is this a take on the cartoon? I've got a feeling it was. Although the cartoon kind of changed in over the years, so it's hard to tell. Whether it was or it wasn't, it is awesome. I'm pretty sure this was a cartoon-based game. Although that little symbol there looks very Tim Burton movie. Although the Batman suit definitely doesn't suit the grey. Whoa. Let's see if I can use this jump a little bit to my advantage. There's some nifty dodge in there of those bullets. It may be to no avail. Game over! No way! No way is a game over. I'm sure you still get well fairer than that. Yeah, go on then. In this case, we'll have another. I just headbutt a bin. I think I did. Just headbutted a bin. Why not? I am, after all, Batman. Who is gonna stop me? Yeah, very cool looking game. Very cool sounding game. Oh, I should have been Robin, shouldn't I, for variety? I'm not sure I could actually, if I wanted to. I'm not entirely sure that they're really any different. Maybe Robin's a bit faster. It's a bit of a guess. Faster and weaker, maybe. Kind of makes sense. Let's go. Have I started again? I think I probably have. Those fat guys with the sacks on about, ooh, great. I can get away from them for a minute. Check out that little upgrade. That was a nice little kick in the chops. Those dudes are good, aren't they? Yeah. Because there's a bit, I thought it was a sub-level boss. I'm not going to get caught in that corner again. Oh, I see. Sneaking up behind me now, are you? Ah, you're easy enough to dispatch. Whoa! Those blowing bullets, man. I'll tell you what. If it wasn't for those bullets, I reckon I could do this without breaking a sweat. What's he doing? Oh, wow, cool. That was a bit comic zone. It certainly felt a bit comic zone to play. The dangling bit of me. Oh, no, my first. Come on, Batsy. Yeah. It's a great looking game. Green? A great looking game. It's a great looking game. A great sounding game. I have to admit, it does get a bit samey quite quickly. I mean, by now I'm just running to get to the next bit. I want to see some kind of more variety, you know. Oh, bullets, man. Shower of bullets. From the shower of people who shoot bullets. Hopefully. Oh, what, really? Because, you know, we've seen these guys over and over now. We know what they do. They hit you with the, whatever that is, little metal bars, and they shine torches at you. And then we know what these guys do. These are really annoying with their bullets. Can I get more of this? It kind of goes on and on a bit. I mean, you can see that it's all been preset. So, why not? Presets look a bit more interesting. Add a few more characters in there. Have a bit more, you know, a bit more content. It's still cool. Wow. Oh man, that wouldn't get to got time. Well, what did that actually do? Gave me some weird green thing. Cool. Oh man. See, I'm getting totally toasted by these bullets. It's the bullets again. And while it's gorgeous, that background is never altered. Yes. Level boss, he's gonna shoot me. Don't do that. Don't do that. Oh man, you can just shoot. I remember this guy. You can just shoot wherever you are. So, okay. We've gotta be quick. Oh man. Whoa. That's gonna go from below. I see. Okay, he's gonna do it again. Uh oh. No, he's not. Okay. Is that the pattern? Duck. Shoot a bit. Up, up. Jumpy, jumpy. And then charge. Yeah, okay. We've got it. We've got it. Go on, do it again. Watch what I do. Jumpy, jumpy. No! Too fast on the jumpy. That was a double jumpy. Oh, no, he's doing that again. No, I might be in trouble. Oh, he changed the pattern and murdered the bat. Yeah, okay. That's me pretty much done. I'm almost out of time anyway. That is The Adventures of Batman and Robin. Sega Mega Drive. Awesome game. Thanks for watching.